I'm trying to protect my heart, but you're making it so hard. And I guess it's safe to say you take my pain away.
Hi you guys, it's Shanice Neal. Welcome to our vlog. Guys, today we're cooking our first ham, and we're cooking like some candy yams.
Well, the ham already cooked.
Well, it's already cooked, guys. We're warming it up. We went to Honey Baked Ham and used our gift card from my husband's job. And guys, today we're about to cook. Okay, guys, we got corn. My husband already started opening up stuff, pouring it in. Guys, we are about to do the thing. Okay. Hopefully it tastes good. This is our first time trying the place we went to, Honey Baked Ham. Ain't I'm saying it right? So, guys, that's our first time trying this ham. We never ate here before. This is our first time. This was our first time going in the store. So, guys, we are excited about this. So, guys, my husband is opening up all the cans. Baby, say hey to the vlog.
What up?
Once I say hey to the vlog.
What up?
Them two times spices.
Guys, he's teasing my cousin because he called and asked for two times spices instead of saying, can he have the two times spicy noodles?
Still Christmas to me.
Boy, it ain't no still Christmas. Babe, I was gonna pass you the cans. So guys, we got a lot going on in this kitchen, okay? We done put the green beans and the corn. We're just doing it, you guys. So,
what you
do?
You ain't
eat, ain't
you?
We finna eat like Thanksgiving.
I ate before.
Oh guys, me and my husband did not get to eat Thanksgiving food, so guys, we had to go ahead and treat this like Thanksgiving food because we did not get no Thanksgiving food, y'all. I was having surgery Thanksgiving Day, so this is a plus for us, for them giving us the gift card. So, guys, we're finna get started. Anything y'all want to tell the vlog?
Hey, vlog. Vlad TV. Vlad.
Oh, I wish we had some more. It's getting
Vlad.
No, food. This ain't no carrots. Candy
Vlad,
yams.
Vlad, you ain't never lying, Vlad.
Oh! Y'all, he can't even hold cookies up right.
Put it in the trash. Put it in the trash.
Yeah, it's a dollar. That's why I got them. That's them good ones.
Oh, you gonna put them in the oven?
Put the oven on.
Oh, guys, we got some rolls. Okay, guys, we cooking it up, okay?
You keep on telling me I'm dead wrong.
Okay, both
of them. Boy, that was in there some seasoning. That boy said, boy, dead in here. Then they got the yams and hell.
Okay, guys, we're gonna put some of that cinnamon. I gotta get the sugar out. Guys, we got a lot going on.
I feel like a good teacher at cooking.
Guys, when you start cooking, don't forget to wash your hands. Yeah, because you want everything to be clean. Oh, you forgot the thing was in there.
Because you don't want to catch COVID 2021.
I put that back in there because I had yes, sir. Can you please what? Okay. Why not?
No.
If y'all be good with them,
see,
go ahead.
Yay. Yay.
Be good with those. Get yeah. Journey one.
That's mine.
You know what Journey is.
Sit down and don't be by the plugs with it. Okay, guys, I'm about to pour in my cinnamon. I got 2 cans, so guys, the seasoning I'm pouring, it may seem like a lot, but it's not a lot because I have 2 cans. I'm going to stir it up because I need to get it evenly. I also need to get the sugar in there. Okay. We only got a little bit of sugar in this bag. So I go ahead and start pouring that. Okay. Guys, comment down below, which sugars do you guys use when you cook? Do you use the regular sugars, or do you use the sugars that's not so sweet? I use the sweet sugar because I love sweet stuff.
You love sweet stuff.
Well, shut up. So, guys, it is almost New Year's. Christmas is over with, you guys. So... it's almost New Year's, so this is going to be our dinner that's saying, basically, I'm trying to mix it evenly so I can add some more sugar. Okay, so guys, I'm going to let it cook, and as it gets warm, I'm going to come back and do a taste tester.
Got that honey by hell.
Baby, show them what we're working with. Do that reveal to them. Show them what I have looking like. Okay, hold on.
Let me put and it's bonus.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, pick it up with all of those juices.
Okay, guys.
Let me show you. Got the cinnamon, the brown sugar. Oh, that boy.
Woohoo. And then it got the juices flowing off in there.
Oh, yeah.
Man, y'all, we about to eat good tonight, okay? Okay. And then, guys, later on, we may bake cookies. It just depends on if the kids be good or not. But, guys, we are about to eat, baby. I'm trying to tell you, we haven't got a chance to eat good because Thanksgiving was ruined a little bit for us. But that's okay, baby, because we still finna eat good. Okay. So, shout out to Flexing Gate for that card. And guys, the rest of this stuff we really already had around the house, but you know, except I had to send my husband to the store to get us some cinnamon because we was all out, and he ended up picking up some rolls, so that's an even plus. Okay, so only thing we really just needed was the the cinnamon, and then my husband decided to get some rolls, so that was pretty good. So guys, if you have not watched us eat the spicy noodles, guys, go watch that. Guys, those noodles are actually good. They are hot, and I drank some water because I felt like, dang, they burning my mouth. But I feel like other people over exaggerate that video, but you guys go ahead and stay tuned, guys. I'm going to show you what our food is looking like in a minute because it's warming up. So, guys, stay tuned. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. So, when we post another video, you guys will be first to see. So, guys, stay tuned. And I am going to show you what the food looks like. Guys, we're going to start giving out notifications. So, if you want to be notified, please comment down below. Which are we're gonna announce who in the next video. Just giving shout outs. Okay, so comment down below and let us know if you wanna be in our shout outs. Okay.
Yeehaw.
Guys, I am back. Okay, shout out to my mother-in-law and father-in-law because guys, they got me a Pioneer Woman chopper. So, baby, I'm finna chop this ham up on here. And it's also a Pioneer Woman sheet. I'm gonna set this on top. Like that. Okay. And then I'm going to put the ham down on here. Okay. I never cut a ham before, guys. So, don't talk about me. Okay. Never, ever cut a ham before.
Why you keep saying, okay?
I don't know.
Sounds devilish.
Why did
which?
Okay, guys, I don't know which knife to use. I got a lot of knives.
I don't think you
should
fall out. Why?
This big one?
No, not this one.
Okay, guys, my husband told me to use. Stop. My husband told me to use this one. So, guys, as you can see, it has the little knife thing on there. So, the kids, if they get a hold to it, they won't cut themselves. Okay? Baby, look at this knife. Okay?
Oh, I thought you were going to cut it though.
And then, look at that. Okay.
Yeah, we should cut it.
My husband told me to kind of follow the lines. Let me see. Can you back
you
up?
Cut it up this way. You.
Okay, baby, I'm looking for the lines. I kind of see some of them.
Stop.
I got you.
Journey.
Stop playing in the kitchen. I have a knife in my hand. This way, baby. Come here, like this.
Don't go behind the couch. What are you going behind the couch for? No, sit down.
Oh, guys. Oh, y'all see my first slice? Okay. 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 I might get in the hang of this, y'all. Pioneer Woman, come on and invite me to one of your episodes, girl. You can teach me something so I can show my husband.
What do you think of? First one.
Babe, this is how I cut.
No, you'll be on kitchen dance. What's all up? Been up, pulled you back.
Baby, well, send me to the worst cooks ever.
I know.
Y'all, look at this. Tell me.
Do this here.
He just want to use my new knives, y'all.
You know what I'm saying? You go like that. Look out. Look at that.
I'm telling you.
Cut like butter.
Boy.
You're going to angle. You know what I'm saying? Look at that.
Oh,
well, babe, I said I never cut a ham before. Okay, guys, this is his slice, and then this is my slice. Mine kind of falling apart. I guess I did cut it wrong.
Not that one, the first one you cut.
Oh, well, my cousin said the first one. So this is mine, but mine's thinner than his. He cut his fat. Look.
Mine's thinner than yours.
No, mine's thin. This is the one I cut. This is the one. Yeah. Ain't this the one he cut? I never put it down.
That
so, you cut this
piece
fat.
That's how that was.
No, don't put that on there.
You run. That hair don't look that good.
I'm following those cuts.
You ain't following no cuts because
yeah,
you...
No.
Okay, guys, I'm going over here to check this.
I got no medium. I said you can pause it now and stop recording. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Peace.
So when we post another one, bingo, y'all be locked in.
Okay, guys, I'm finna try a piece of this here. Oh, I'm gonna try a piece of this biscuit.
Babe, but this
plate already on the side of the stove.
This from Kroger's. Guys, go get them dollar biscuits from Kroger's, baby. Green beans and corn. I waste on point. My candy yams. They kind of overboiled and broke up a little bit, but guys, they are still delicious. Cause I'm already smelling the fumes.
Is it 15 of them or 16?
So guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so when I post another video, you guys will be first to see. Peace.